all your prayers, and you find, how shall we say, the cupboard's bare. There's a lesson you should follow, that at first it's hard to swallow, but in time you'll learn to use your style and flair.
Style and flair!
You guys taking a break?
No.
No. The costumes, music, and choreography by Danielle. What are you guys doing?
I'm talking to each other and fuck Steve that our princess clothes and nobody else is going to use
them. Not you!
Not even me? Okay.
I got one.
What did you catch?
Better hurry up, it's gonna die.
Oh. What kind of fish is that, Danielle?
A bluegill.
Did you catch that, Riley?
Yeah.
Wow.
I can't ride my go-kart anymore.
Why not?
Are you too old for a go-kart?
No, because you wouldn't let me ride it.
Backwards.
Yeah.
Yeah, why don't you just drive forward on the go-kart?
You ruined my appetite.
Hey, Grandma, you look different.
I'm Riley. This is another video of the tour of the house. So, if you wonder, I am in the master's room. Sorry, I just had to do that. Okay, so yeah, this is a better video than my girl named Danielle. And she is mean. Her name is Danielle and she gives my older sister for your info. Okay, so we're
a beautiful person, so kind and so fun. It's hard to find a more loving one. Riley, oh Riley, this is your song. Riley, oh Riley, goodbye to the kid, hello to the teen. Riley, oh Riley, Riley the queen.
Riley Washington.
Oh, this looks beautiful. Nice job, Daw. Hi, Ry.
Only if you mean it, girls. Come on, look at, they're fired up. We gotta get fired up. Ready, girls? One.
Grandma, come into the rescue. Our last day at the beach.
fun?
I want to try the small board out.
Where'd you guys go?
Small board is way worse.
Wait, what?
Small board is so
You went all the way to the other side?
Yeah.
Then the big board.
I got stuck there. Yeah, she didn't know how to turn.
Smarter
path? And we got souvenirs.
From the beach on the other side?
Yeah.
Because all you did really go and get off?
Spread out, find your own space. What's wrong with your stars? Spread out. There's room at the back of the wing. Wave your stars above your head. Very good.
How did you guys get Danielle as your leader? Wrong car! Harry doesn't know what's going on.
There we go. Take two.
Okay, go.
Thank you.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet, and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping gin juice. Laying underneath the palm trees.
Congratulations. I'm so proud of you. You're the greatest girls. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Taylor. We feel so lucky to have you in our lives.
Watching you grow into a beautiful, talented, creative, and hardworking young woman has been our incredible privilege. We love you, and we wish you happiness and joy in all that you do. Love you.
Tay, I can't believe you're in college now. Dude, it's like such a stressful time. I'm so happy for you, and I know that you're gonna feel it as usual, and I'm just so proud of you for everything that you've done, whether it's sports or with school or with how you handle situations. And I know that you're gonna be able to thrive in college, so stay safe, okay? Don't get too lost in, you know, having fun. Have fun, but don't get too lost in it, and just have a good time. Love you.
Okay, congratulations, guys.
Congratulations, Riley.
We're so proud of you and Taylor for passing 12th grade and going to college. Okay, have fun. Woo! Yay!
Congratulations, Riley.
Congratulations, Taylor.
We are so proud of you. Chloe is too. I have two things to tell you. Number one, never tell them everything you know. We love you.
Ciao.
Oh my God. Just follow my lead. Ready?
Yep.
Happy graduation.
Okay. I forgot it.
Happy graduation, Riley and Taylor. Congratulations from the Rizzos.
Hi, Tay Tay. We are so thrilled to be here doing this video about you going off to college. Where did those years go? It seemed like yesterday you were just a little curly-headed girl running around having fun, and now you're this gorgeous, beautiful young lady that's going off to college. We are so sorry that we weren't able to be there at your graduation, but your mother is so great at making these super videos, so we felt like you were there. Anyway, we just want to tell you that we love you so much, and we hope you have a wonderful, wonderful life in Santa Barbara. I hope to get to come see you there, because I love Santa Barbara. It's one of my favorite places.
Hi, Taylor. This is Grandpa from beautiful Florida. In the background, you see my brother's pool. And I just wanted to say how proud we are that you graduated from high school. Sorry you missed the party that you had. I'm sure it turned out a wonderful day for you.
Beautiful girls. And one thing I always notice about you, Riley, is that you always are smiling, happy. You have a happy disposition. But I want to say we hope that you have a wonderful, first of all, congratulations from graduating high school and going on to college. And we hope you have a wonderful college life. Go and soar, accomplish your dreams. And just to know that we love you, and hopefully one day you and Taylor can come stay in Florida if we're still here. But we love you.
Happy graduation, Riley.
Congratulations.
We love you.
We love you.
We love you so much.
Yeah.
We love you so
happy
much.
Happy graduation. Show me her
when
he gets to college, okay?
And yes, we want to see
thumbs up.
We want to see pictures of your new apartment. And we are very much in admiration of the wonderful work you did in San Diego in your high school. You were ravishing Riley many, many years ago, and you remain ravishing Riley forever. We love you.
We miss you so much. Come
yeah.
on.
Miss you.
Yeah.
Miss you.
And I love you so much. I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Love you, Riley.
Have fun, congratulations.
I wish I could see you
again,
but we'll see each other soon.
Muñeca preciosa, a quick message to you today. I truly believe we are here to learn and to be happy. Learning is something that comes to us all naturally and can only be stopped consciously. Happiness, on the other hand, that, my dear, is a state of mind. So when you get the new shoes, the new job, another praise, when you talk on the phone with your mom, your dad, anybody else that you love, count your blessings and be grateful.
I hope you have a great time at college, learn a lot, make great memories.
That's hot, too hot.
Hey, Taylor. We hope you have a great time at college, learn a lot, make great memories.
And don't pot too hot.
Riley, congratulations. Okay, Mark's telling me I have to look to the right. Having a really hard time.
Can't figure out where the camera is.
No. Anyway, I'm just so immensely proud of you. Since you were born, you've been a shining star. You've just the cutest person ever, and sweet and funny and smart and a go-getter, and you take initiative, and I know you have huge things ahead of you, and I can't wait to be there for all of those things. Mark.
We're very proud of you and everything that you've accomplished up to this point. We know that you're going to accomplish so much more, and we can't wait to see what a great young woman you've turned into. And we appreciate everything that you do for us and just a wonderful person that you are.
Hey, Taylor, congratulations. I'm so proud of all that you've accomplished thus far, and I'm super excited to see what you're going to do in the future. I wanted to tell you that I wish you only success in life, and I wish that you never stumble or fail or face defeat, and I wish that you always would have perfect clarity and directed purpose in your life. I guess I know that that's the dream of every parent, and it's probably unrealistic, because the truth is that it's hard to succeed without failing. And I don't believe that you truly ever will know the true depths of love if you've never experienced heartache. And I don't think that we grow unless we stumble and we fail and we face defeat. But what I know about you is more important. I know how strong you are, and I know how resilient you are. I know that you know how to love, and I know you know how to succeed. And most importantly, I know that you know how to pop up. And your strength and resilience will allow you to continue to rise through your entire life. To rise to love after heartbreak. To rise to success after failure. To rise to clarity and directed purpose even after losing your way. You will always be my beautiful princess. But I never want you to forget that you are a warrior and that you have earned your scars in the arena. And I am so proud and cannot wait to watch what you accomplish in this world, to the joy that you will experience, the love that you will have in your life, and the great successes that I am sure are yours to have out there in this world. I love you, Princess. Congratulations.
Hey, my Tay, it's finally your day to go your own way. And to that I say, hooray, Taylor Kay, because I know you'll blow it away. Just be sure to come home some days, okay? Okay. Okay, I got my rhyme out of my system. Now on to the serious stuff. I am so blessed to call you my daughter. With that fiery, be kind to all, creative personality, you're going to be a superstar. Maybe not in that traditional sense of superstar, but definitely a superstar of life. As someone who cares so deeply and has so much passion, you're going to be an amazing contributor to society. Just stay strong and don't let those who are not as strong as you take you down. Remember that and foster that Sturge 17 inside you. And remember, life is just a bunch of game days. So bring that game every single day of your life and you will be hugely successful. I love you so much, to the moon and back and to infinity and beyond. And finally, I think I can speak for everyone here today to say thank you, thank you, thank you, Taylor and Riley, for being the absolute amazing Taylee. You have both brought so much joy and laughter to all our lives over the last 10 years. We are forever grateful. Seeing you guys together just brings so much joy and overflows our hearts with love. And of course, a few gray hairs over the years, but that was expected. I remember wondering how you'd fare during the teen years, and you even got closer. It's truly amazing. You're both so truly phenomenal, and the perfect balance of fire and calm and a little zest for life. We love you both so much. I can't wait to see you grow up in the next few years.
I don't party too hard.